Tonight, two candidates for Michigan governor are going at it. The campaigns of Republican Bill Schuette and Democrat Gretchen Whitmer are sounding off after a new revelation linking Whitmer supporters to calls for an investigation of Schuette. 7 Action News reporter Brian Abel joins us with that connection. Brian?
Well, Alan, right here is an invitation to a fundraiser next weekend at a home in East Lansing for Gretchen Whitmer with a list of the event's co-hosts on that invitation, Mike Nichols. He is the attorney who requested an investigation or grand jury to Ingham County prosecutor, who then forwarded the request to the FBI. Now, that prosecutor, Carol Simon, also highlighted as a co-host of Democratic candidate fundraiser.
Let the mudslinging begin. Attorney General Bill Schuette's campaign for governor today giving a shot across the bow, saying it's now officially confirmed this smear campaign is coordinated by a member of Gretchen Whitmer's fundraising team. The campaign is referring to a potential investigation of whether the Attorney General misused state resources for personal gain by having staff assist in real estate transactions. The coordination is referring to the whistleblower, attorney Mike Nichols, and Ingham County prosecutor Carol Simon, co-hosting a July 22nd fundraiser for Gretchen Whitmer. Simon forwarded the Schuette investigation to the FBI. Whitmer herself tweeting today, "Give me a break, Bill," while her campaign responding in a statement, saying in part, "If Bill Schuette wants someone to blame for the mess he's in, he should look in the mirror. Even the governor of his own party said this is clearly a serious matter."
The dynamics in these two primaries are such that right now they're getting ahead of themselves.
Oakland University political science professor Dave Duilio says both campaigns have points that'll play to their bases.
As the governor said, it's a serious issue that should probably be investigated. And if it's found that public monies or public resources were misused, it's a big deal. No matter how we arrive at that, it's still important. But at the same time, you can't help but look at those two individuals who are going to co-host this fundraiser for Gretchen Whitmer and not think that there's some politics involved.
Though with neither firmly locking down their party's nomination before the August 7th primary, is the rhetoric helping or hurting?
At another level, it's this kind of sniping back and forth between the campaigns and the candidates that the public can't stand, right? It's what turns people off to politics.
Now, Duilio goes on to say that voters would much rather be hearing about the problems facing Michigan than the mudslinging. The full statements from both campaigns will be on our website, WXYZ.com. And it is important to note that the FBI has not said if it has, is, or plans to investigate the Attorney General. Reporting live in studio, Brian Abel, 7 Action News.
All right, thank you so much, Brian.